Hello and welcome back to the Eyes of Old Gaming channel. Thank you so much for joining me again. Today I have a Far Cry mission video for you. Whether you're looking for help because you're stuck in a certain spot, you want to know if the game's right for you and you're checking out some missions to get a feel for the game, or you just enjoy Let's Plays, I hope you find this video helpful and or entertaining. If so, please consider giving me a like on the video as it really helps me out and goes a long way in inspiring me to continue creating content. Also, please consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. I do a variety of gaming content from reviews to Let's Plays to mission and strategy uploads like this one. I also have a Twitch channel where I stream games like this at twitch.tv/eyesofode, and I would be very happy to interact with you there. Otherwise, thank you so much for taking the time to watch today. Getting your resistance level in Faith's region up to the max. Okay. Okay. So, we reload. Now I don't really know where I am. Oh, okay. I think I know where I am now. All that weird bliss stuff is gone. What am I supposed to do? Is this not where I'm going? No, that's the wrong button. You've defeated Faith, but the... Okay. Where is he? Okay. Wow. I don't know if this is right. Yeah, no. I'm just kind of hoping this will trigger it a bit. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I think it's just glitched out. I don't know how to fix this. Let's try this. I don't know. Okay. Oh. Okay. So if you get that, just exit out and then fast travel back, I guess.
I don't have much time, bro. level is. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry. Run.
All right. Oh, now I have something to do here. Glitch game. Unfortunately, that seems to be common with Farcry. At least in my experience, I've had a lot of glitches in these games.
Watch it! They're inside now!
Okay. Yeah, where is he? Oh, I see him. Come on, heal. All right, now we got him. There we go. It'd be nice if I had the dog. Oh no, okay. Thought maybe this was where some of them were coming from. All right. How am I getting down there? Just jump? I guess so. Hey. One of five. That was weird.
Central valves overloading.
Are you coming? I think there's another sniper. Well, I'm gonna assume that sniper can't get me. Let's Three of five.
Warning.
Oh, there he is.
Warning. Central valves overloading.
And four. Almost there.
Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves.
Come on. Five. Hurry. Do it. There we go. There goes five. Okay, I don't really know what's happening right now.
That's Dyrug. I'm sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this blip. It's all on you.
Oh, man. Jeez, too many. Where's it gonna start me? Before or after that? We'll see. I would prefer if it was after.
Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
That's Dyrug. I'm sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Okay. Where are we going?
Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Okay. So I guess just be careful once you get close to the faith resistance thing, because you basically are going to be playing you just have to play through the missions. There's no choice about it. How is this not hitting him? Hey. Oh, we already destroyed two? I don't even see where this one is. Is it this?
All security locks now offline.
There.
Central valves overloaded. All security locks now apply.
That didn't blow it up? Oh yeah, it did. Okay.
Evacuate immediately.
Three things blown up.
The air is clearing up. I feel like I can finally think straight. We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to blow. I'll round up any survivors
and meet you outside. Good luck. Okay. Oh my god. Really? This mission is annoying. And it never ends.
Finally, think straight. We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to
healing is so slow. Okay, so you can't take cover. Give me a health pack. And another door. Okay, and escape. Okay, we're gonna hang out here and heal. Explosion. Okay. And there goes the bunker. So I guess Faith is now beaten. Henbane River region liberated. There we go.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Okay.
Well, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. Just kill the dude.
That's an order, deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me.
It's horrible.
Broken.
Yellow tint sunglasses.
Lost. I put my faith inside her.
Ooh.
And she became angelic.
That sounds bad.
And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith.
These cutscenes are so long.
And those that try to harm us will suffer.
All right. I think the last really cool Far Cry villain was Voss. Ah, he wasn't even that cool. He was okay. Okay.